Take me away from home. Show me all the places I've never known.
Hey guys. Oh, good afternoon. How was you guys' day going? Oh my goodness. I'm a little bit tired. My legs hurt really bad for some reason. But Mark just got home a little while ago and I just made him a nice blue cheese salad for lunch. And I ate a little bit today and I've just been watching Ellen stuff on my computer. I don't know why, I never catch Ellen on TV because I barely watch TV, but I will watch Ellen on YouTube. So, but I'm just smoking the rest of my cigar that I got, and then I'm probably just gonna go upstairs and finish it, and watch some videos. Like, I was gonna go to my therapy appointment today, but I just it's on the other side of town and I'm just like really tired, so I think I'm not gonna go today. I think I'm gonna go next week. Let me just text her. Booger. Oh, press, she was just down here. But yeah, I'm super duper excited. Oh, I didn't tell you guys. I talked to one of my cousins today, and she's one of my cousins from my dad's side of the family, and she lives in Germany, and her name is Consuela, but we call her Connie. She called me today and we were talking for a while and I'm like, oh my god, I missed her so much. And she's gonna be in Milwaukee when we go down there Saturday, so I pray to God that I can see her, because she leaves like Sunday night or Monday morning to go back to Germany, and I haven't seen her in years. Like, we video chat and stuff, but I haven't seen her in years, so I keep my fingers crossed that I can see her Saturday. And now I have a reason to definitely be down there early, so then that way I can see her, be able to spend a little time with her, and before I go to Aaliyah's birthday party and stuff. And I'm like, oh my god, like, she called it was out of nowhere this morning. I'm like, oh my god, like, I heard that she was in town, but I didn't think that she was going to be here for long, because I think she's been here for like a week already. So I was like, oh god, you know. And like, I'm so excited. Like, I hope I get to see her, and then you guys will be able to meet her too. And just keep my fingers crossed that I can see her. But got everything planned for Saturday. What I'm going to do is tomorrow night, which is today when you guys are watching this, I'm going to get my bag together. I'm not spending the night, but I need my electronics bag. I need my computer, my external hard drive, my camera, tripod, you know, the works. I need to bring it all. And I'm even thinking of, I might bring my umbrella, my lighting. Okay. So sorry, Mark. That was Mark. But I'm going to, yeah, I want to take like all my vlogging stuff and photography stuff with me, because I want to get pictures of my grandbaby's birthday, because I don't know if anybody's going to be taking pictures. So y'all know me, I love photography, so I'm going to be taking pictures of the birthday party, birthday girl video and stuff like that. So you guys will have an official, you know, Aaliyah filled vlog, which you guys will probably have Monday. It'll kind of be like a special video on Monday. And so I have to make sure I take everything. I'm gonna take the table tripod, but also the big one, my lighting, computer. I'm taking the work, so I'm probably gonna take like a nice book bag with me. And so I'm super excited. And I was just talking to Mark and stuff, and I'm trying to like come up with like a schedule during the week to of things to do with my grandbaby while she's here. And what I was thinking of is either Sunday or Monday to go to the wildlife sanctuary, and then Wednesday go to the museum because it's free on Wednesday evenings. You guys take advantage of stuff in your town that has free days, you know, where there's things to do for free, you know, like me. You guys know I don't work and stuff, and I always try to, you know, like keep in the know, like I look up events in Green Bay and stuff, and I try to keep, you know, an eye out for things that are going on that's free. So I know that every Wednesday our museum here in Green Bay, which is called the Neville Museum, is free every Wednesday for Brown County residents from 4 to 8 p.m. And the wildlife sanctuary is always free, and it's just like the zoo, so why not take advantage of that? And then we're gonna go to some parks and things like that. So I'm trying to come up with a schedule of things to do, especially when it's just me and her and everybody's gone, which I'm really excited about. And I know that we'll probably be doing something Sunday or Monday because I know my dad's going to want to do some stuff. I think he wants to go over to Lambeau Field, so we might do that. What else are we going to do? I don't know. Is there certain things that you guys want to see us do while they're here? Because I know my dad's going to stay from Saturday when we get back until like Tuesday or Wednesday, hopefully. And then Aaliyah's staying the entire week until the following Saturday. So I don't know if you guys want to see some stuff, if you guys want us to take Aaliyah to the park, or, you know, because we have to keep her occupied. That is key, is to keep her occupied. But let me go check the mail and take my stuff upstairs, so that way I can chill with my husband, you know, since he just got in from work. And yeah, I don't want to keep ranting to you guys, so I'll see you guys in a second.
And we'll chase the night, race all of these broken dreams in flight, and we'll fly, oh, we'll fly.
As you just saw, I did a two-strand twist on my head before I go to sleep, but I just came in here to say goodnight to Tara. She's like pretty much knocked out, but I came to say goodnight to them and say goodnight to Krysy. Right, Mama? So yeah, guys, it was another unproductive day. But tomorrow, Char and I are going to do some cleaning and stuff and get ready for the weekend, because we're going to be heading down to Milwaukee and having a fun weekend. So, but thanks so much for watching, guys. Sorry about the, you know, like non-fun vlog, you know, but I'm showing you guys the real us. Some days we just don't do anything. So, have a great day, guys. Thank you so much for watching. And if you're new to the channel, please make sure you hit that subscribe button. And give the video a thumbs up. If you heard that, that was Precious. She just yawned. And we'll see you guys tomorrow. Or Monday. Bye.
bound only by frozen memories.